Hello, my name is Jason Stephenson, and welcome to this sleep meditation. We are going to begin this meditation with some focus first on your breathing, and then being aware of your body and the surrounds. And finally, we are going to move into a place where you can slowly drift off into sleep. So thank you for choosing this meditation and coming with me on this journey. So making sure that you're in a comfortable position with your spine straight, your hands resting loosely by your side, and your eyes closed. And we can begin this meditation by taking in three deep breaths, in through the nose, and releasing those breaths through your mouth. Remembering to send that breath all the way down to your belly, to around the navel area, and then releasing it. And on your next breath out, really letting go on that breath any tension that you may be harboring in your body, allowing it to flow out of you. And once you have done this, you can begin to settle. Return your breathing to its regular, natural rhythm. No need to try to change anything or to concentrate hard on it. Simply allow your breath to rise and fall and be a witness to your breathing. Be a witness to the sensations of the belly or chest area rising on the breath in and falling on the breath out. And it's okay if you choose to breathe in and out of your nose or in through your nose and out through your mouth. There's no really hard and fast rules about this. Simply do what is comfortable for you. So just stay with this breath just for a moment, and I will be back soon. Now, during this meditation, your thoughts may wander, and that is perfectly okay. There's no need to try to push the thoughts away. Rather, just be a witness to your thoughts coming and going, just like the ebb and flow of the tide. They are a part of the process of meditation. And you simply see the thoughts for what they are, and then just simply shift your focus back to either my voice or your breathing. So no matter how many times thoughts come and go, see them for what they are, and then shift your focus back to your breathing. Being aware of this present moment. Now we're going to do a body scan from the top of your head down to the tips of your toes. And as I mentioned the body parts, I just want you to be aware of these parts and witness if there is any tension or pain or ache or stress within this part of the body. And if there is, just simply release it. You might want to tighten it first and then release, let it go. If you can visualize, just like the shops, a scanner that is slowly going from the top of your head, over your face, releasing tension, down your neck and shoulders, upper back, chest, letting go and relaxing. It might help on your breath out if you blow out any tension as we go. Your arms, elbows, wrists, hands right down to your fingertips. Just feel them relax and loosen. Then to your stomach area. Feel this untie and relax, loosen. Your pelvis, your thighs, just let go and relax. Feel them loosen, soften. Your knees, behind your knees. Down to your calf muscles. Feel them relax. Soften. Let go. Your ankles, loose and relaxed. And your feet, the soles of your feet. Your feet might want to fall to the sides, that's okay, allow them to be. And your toes. And feel as though each toe is parting as they soften and relax. And now visualize that you're standing at the edge of a beautiful rainforest. It is a fresh morning. The sun is breaking through the canopy. And it's a real lush green. And the scent is so fresh and it makes you feel alive and energized, yet relaxed at the same time. Peaceful. Calm. You begin to enter this rainforest, and as you walk, you can hear the sounds of the dead leaves underneath your feet crunching. You can smell the scent, the fresh scent of pine, and hear creatures and birds reverberating through your ears. An entire ecosystem in this one place, and you feel a connection, you feel a part of this. To the right of you, you come across a babbling brook, and you decide to take a moment, just to take some time out, and to sit down there. So you move to the gentle brook, take a seat, and you might want to even put your feet in there. The water's not too cold. In fact, the water feels soothing. And as it passes over your feet, it also helps you to release any thoughts or concerns as the water passes by. If there has been any thoughts or concerns that you've been holding on to, any grudges, any negative thoughts that just keep repeating themselves, you might want to visualize them coming out from your feet and flowing downstream, leaving you. And this makes your load lighter. Just be with this for a moment. You feel drawn to enter deeper into the forest, and so you get up now and leave the babbling brook, knowing that you can come back here whenever you choose to. You get back on the track, the main track, and begin to walk slowly down. There's plants and palms and birds. And to the left, you notice some sort of a squirrel or a possum. Your eyes meet, and he sits there, looking at you. And you look at him, and you sense the peace in his eyes. He seems to be trying to tell you something. Something to help you with your life. With a question that you might have. Look deeper into his calming eyes and see if there is anything there that he's trying to tell you, to suggest to you. You might pick up a sign. It might be a word that comes to your mind, or a color, or a visual image. Just be with this for a moment, as your souls connect. Thank you. and with that, he begins to scamper off. You are grateful for the connection, and you continue on through the forest. The air in this forest is unlike anything you've ever witnessed before. It is fresh, cool, invigorating. And up ahead you see a seat, carved out of an old and rotting oak tree. You take a moment to sit down in this seat and breathe in the air, filling your entire body with fresh, calming air, filling you with peace, with love, with happiness, and relaxing you at the same time. You are grateful for this moment, to be here in this environment. And for a moment, you feel 100% connected to all that is here, to all that exists. There is no separation. You are the forest. You are the trees. You are the air, the sky, the plant, the leaves. And they are you. The sun is still shining through the canopy, and yet you notice a raindrop falls, and then another. It's a sun shower, and it feels oh so good to be here and to be alive, and to see the raindrops falling down in the streaming sunlight. Through the canopy. It almost feels like magic. The rain gets heavier now, and yet you don't feel the need to run for cover. It soothes you. It washes over you and calms you even deeper. And you relax. And let go. Breathe with this rainfall. Allow this rainfall to wash over you. And as it does, it has a healing effect. You feel a sense of calm wash over you. And as the rain releases any negative thoughts that may be still lingering, slowly begins to die down, and the sun comes out even stronger now, and you can feel the heat coming down from the top of the canopy and from the ground itself rising up. And And with that, you continue to move on deeper into the forest. The deeper you go into the forest, the more relaxed you become now. In fact, you become a little sleepy, but you have enough energy to continue on. And in the distance, you can hear the waterfall that joins up with the small babbling brook. You begin to walk faster towards the sound of the waterfall. You come to this magnificent waterfall. You can see the spray, hear the sounds, the whitewash sound of waterfall. It's loud, and yet it's soothing. You decide to just sit by this waterfall and listen to the sounds for a while. The whitewash sound is almost hypnotic, like a drug, helping you to sleep, releasing tension, relaxing you deeply. Just enjoy these next few minutes of simply being at one with this beautiful waterfall. The sounds continue to wash over you, healing you. The frequency of the sound is enchanting. You feel like you become at one with the sound itself. And as you sit there, you feel compelled to look to the left of you and down a little on the rock surface. And there you find a book, an old, ancient book, sitting there, still dry. You pick this book up and flick through some of the pages. One of the pages you open to says, "Be calm and know that all is well in your world." You flick through some more of the pages and open another page at random. On this page it says, in this present moment, you are loved. You allow these words to sink into your soul. At this present moment, you are loved. And you realize that with each moment, you are indeed always loved, moment by moment. You decide to open up one last page. And this page says to you, sleep in the arms of safety. Allow these words to sink into your soul. Sleep in the arms of safety. And with that, you decide to get cozy within a bunch of old leaves and allow the sounds of the waterfall to continue to soothe your soul and wash over you. As you begin to rest and get sleepier, and sleepier to the sounds of this heavenly waterfall. Enjoy your sleep, my friends. Enjoy your sleep.